As an American living and working in Berlin on digital democracy, I'm really interested in questions of disinformation online, hate speech online, and how that threatens our democratic framework.
Where we often thought about the negotiations not far from here in the Friedenssaal that the G7 foreign ministers will meet in tomorrow, that laid the cornerstone of nation-state sovereignty and of the diplomacy that we use today to cement the transatlantic relationship.
Democracies are rooted in this idea that the truth will out. Now, we have to fight for that.
But we felt we needed a shift of focus because it seemed to us that these mega challenges, in particular technologies, digitization, disruptive technologies, they will alter our lives.
So we discussed a lot of topics, but we agreed that one topic is at the core of our solution, and it's a topic of interoperability. What does it mean? It means that software systems inside governments and between governments can talk to each other and exchange data. And we agreed that Germany, the EU and the US should found a standardization body to ensure interoperability in all the software vendors and the landscape in Europe and their allied partners.
So the essence of our workshop's recommendations all centered around the need for democracies that have committed to protect and advance human rights online need to make sure that their own domestic and foreign policies are actually doing just that.
Our working group was countering authoritarianism and looking at misuse of technology. So we looked at several ideas. One was platform accountability, and another was reducing the export of technologies used to promote internet controls and other types of problems.
We focused on developing countries, mainly on how norms and standards are set. And one of the ideas was to allocate funds to countries specifically in the Global South, who can then come up with their own policy positions and will be actually able to logistically send people to the global arena and have a discussion with Western countries.